since we're going to see Aaron this afternoon, we were wondering how, when did you find out that she was going to leave? Like, did you know right away she was going to die? As we were season three?
Yeah, after we shot two and we were about to come back, Irene called us to tell us what they were going to do with the storyline. And that they were going to really shake it up. And they were actually going to have a character die, which I thought was horrible. Very brave on Aaron's part to know exactly what was happening and then to play it. And I knew. That's crazy. but she was very thorough and like studying everything about breast cancer and really telling the truth of that character. So.
Elle dit qu'effectivement, entre la saison 2 et la saison 3, elle est...